Dirt, someone pick me up. I've hesitated for too long, now enough is enough. Since we first met, it was on the up and up. She'd smile at me and say, it's nice to see you and such. Yeah, I thought she was nice, but I had just been hurt, so my heart was like ice. Figured I didn't really want another girl in my life, but she seemed a little different, and with her I felt right. So I would see her at parties and we talked for a while. My emotions got strong, I kept them tucked like a file, suppressed them, but they'd always come back with a smile. And I would always question, what am I gonna do now? Cause it was complicated, but it felt right. I thought I didn't care, but she got me up all night. Think about how it would be if she was more in my life. But when it came to her, I was all bark and no bite. So summer ticked by like the hands of a clock, and my heart was screaming yes, but my mind would say stop. And school was starting soon, I wouldn't see her a lot, so I never got to tell her how I felt or my thoughts. I would listen to my heart, but wouldn't let it speak. And now knowing that I didn't, it's just haunting me. I guess I was blind then, but now I see that I wish you had known what you meant to me. Preach. Wasn't far from my mind. I figured I would see her, it was just a matter of time. Then I could tell her how I felt, just unload my mind. Winter break was starting soon, I figured perfect time. Everybody got together just to celebrate, that we could put away our books and the paper, mate. I start to look around the room and thought she must be late. I saw her friend and joke, she really gonna make me wait. Then the mood changed quick, she sat down on a stool and said, you must not have heard what happened up at school. She was talking to this dude and he was kind of a tool. He was drunk and drove her home, she broke her number one rule. I guess she never made it home, but ended up in a lake, because this douche was too drunk and didn't hit his brakes. Swerved off of the road, I thought you went to her wake. I can imagine how you feel right now, my heart still aches. The worst thing is this dude treated her like shit, made her get into the car at the crack of his whip. I know she really didn't want to, but her choices were slim. I always liked you two together, but I never liked him. I would listen to my heart, but wouldn't let it speak. And now knowing that I didn't, it's just haunting me. I guess I was blind then, but now I see that I wish you had known what you meant to me. Preach. Enough. Since we first met, it was on the up and up. She'd smile at me and say, it's nice to see you and such. Yeah, I thought she was nice, but I had just been hurt, so my heart was like ice. Figured I didn't really want another girl in my life, but she seemed a little different, and with her I felt right.